Probably not. Sophia Morrison is not the most important woman in Manx history, but she is one of the most important women in Manx cultural history. She was involved in collecting and publishing all manners of Manx studies, from folklore to music to history, natural history. And she published all of this in her journal for the Manx Language Society called Vannin.